Your most welcome student. I am Aditya Vikramra from Alpha Public School and this school situated in Kona Bazaar. Today our topic is addition and subtraction, and we have to learn many topics in this topic. In this topic, the subtopics are addition and subtraction. In this topic, we have to learn adding 4-digit numbers, adding large numbers, properties of addition, checking addition, estimating the sum, adding horizontally, story sums, subtracting 4-digit numbers, subtracting large numbers, and properties of subtraction, checking subtraction, estimating the difference, story sums, and addition and subtraction together, and after that, story sums. Okay, so let's start. First topic is addition with regrouping. Our first topic is addition with regrouping. Addition with regrouping. How we can add the numbers with regrouping? So let's take an example. There is an example: add 37,214 and 37,214. There are three numbers: 37,214, 25,705, 25,705. And the next number is 34,596. And the next number is 34,596. So let's see how we can add these numbers. Okay, listen here. Firstly, we have to mention it. 10,000, 100, 10s, 1s. And the numbers are 37,214. And the next is 50752, and the next is 69543. Let's add it. When we add it, 459 9650, that is 5, and there will be 1 carry. 459 9650, 5, 1 carry, and 112 2911, here will be 1, and 1 will be carry. 213 37 10 10 5 15, and there will be 5, and there will be 1 carry. 718 85 85 30 30 and 4 70, here will be 7, and here will be 1. 314 42 314 426 63 4 314 426 63 9, that will be the answer is 97,515. The answer is 97,515. And now we have to learn properties of addition. What is the properties of addition? Listen here. What is the properties of addition? Properties of addition. We have to learn properly. What are the properties of addition? Firstly, when we add two numbers, as like 250 plus 150, that is 400. Okay, and you know that when we add 150 and 250, that also will be 400. That means if we reverse the number, the answer will be same. If we reverse the number and add, then the answer will be same. And the next properties of addition is, there are three properties of addition. First was this, and second is when we add 0 to a number, the number is same. As like when we add 15 with 0, that will be 15. That means when 0 is added to a number, the number itself. Okay? And third property, and you know that third property, When one is added to a number, the sum is the successor of the number. When one is added to the number, then the sum is the successor of the number. As like when we add 1 in 16, that will be 17. And you know that 17 is the successor of 16. Okay? So come on, next topic, that is checking addition. Let's take an example of checking addition. That is checking addition. checking addition, how we can check the numbers with addition with reversing, as like there are two number 2 4 5 6 2 4 5 6 2 4 5 6, and there are two numbers 2 4 5 6 and 5 times 6 2, and we have to add 5 times 6 2, we have to add and check the answer. Okay, listen here. Firstly, 2 4 5 6 plus 5 9 6 2, when we add it, 6 2 8 and 5 6 11, 1 carry, 4 9 14 1 14 and 2 5 7 1 8, that is 8480. And now we have to add reverse it, that like 2 4 5 6 2 4 5 6, and the next number is 5 9 6 2. We add reverse, as like we have to add such type 6 2 8 5 6 11, 1 carry, 4 9 14 14 1 14 1 carry 2 5 7 1 8, that is 8480. Okay, the next topic is checking, that was checking addition. The next topic is estimating the sum. Estimating the sum, there are two numbers estimating the sum. One second. The next is estimating the sum. How we can estimate the sum? Estimating the sum. That topic is estimating the sum. How we can estimate numbers and how we can add them. Okay, let's take an example. There is a question. We have to add 486 and 124. 486 and 124. How we can estimate the numbers? How we can estimate the numbers and find their sum? Let's round off. Firstly, we have to round off the number. The actual sum will be 6, 4, 10, 0, 1 carry. 8, 2, 10, 10, 1, 11. There will be 1 carry. 4, 1, 5, 5 and 1, 6. That will be 610. And when we round off the numbers, when we round off 486 to nearest 100, that will be 500. And when we round off 124, to the nearest 100, that will be 100. Okay, and you know that when we add it, that will be 600. And you know that when 610, when 610 is round off to the nearest 100, it also will be 600. Okay, and our answer is 600. Okay, next is our next topic is adding horizontally. Let's take an example. That is, the numbers is 542 plus 486. Okay, let's add it. How we can add these numbers? Listen here. Firstly, that is ones, that is ones. That is tens, that is tens. That is 100, that is 100. When we add it, firstly we have to add the numbers with ones places. 2 and 6, that will be 8. And now we have to add 10 places, that is 3, and here is 8. 8 and 3, 11, 1, and there will be 1 carry. And 5 and 4, that will be 9, and 1 carry, that will be 10. That is 1018. The sum is, our answer is 1018. So now next topic is subtraction, and how you can subtracting 4 digit number. Let's see subtraction. Subtracting 4 digit numbers. Let's see how we can subtract 4 digit number. Let's take an example. The example is, we have to subtract 3074 from 5689. Okay, let's see here how we can subtract this number. and we have you have to subtract 3074 from 5689. Let's see. Firstly, we have to write greater number, that is 5689, and a smaller number is 3074. And when we subtract it, when we subtract 4 from 9, that will be 5. And when we subtract 7 from 8, that will be 1. And when we subtract 0 from 6, that will be 6. And when we subtract 3 from 5, that will be 2. The answer is 2615. And now we have to subtracting large numbers. How we can subtract large numbers? Subtracting large numbers. Listen here, how we can subtract large numbers? Let's take an example. We have to subtract 20,140 from 41,262. We have to subtract 20,040 from 41,262. Let's subtract. Firstly, we have to write a greater number, 41,262, and a smaller number is 20,140. When we subtract it, when we subtract 0 from 2, that will be 2, and when we subtract 4 from 6, that will be 2 also, and when we subtract 1 from 2, that will be 1, and when we subtract 0 from 1, that will be 1, and when we subtract 2 from 4, that will be 2. So the answer is 2112. Okay, now we have to meet in next video. Thank you for watching the video.